late.
Madness Day. After 5 long years, Madness Combat finally got a new episode. Episode 12, Contravention. I actually recorded myself reacting to the whole series all over again, so I'm kind of caught up to back to where we're at. Let me know if you guys would like me to just upload the whole 2-hour long movie of my reaction of that. But without further ado, let's go ahead and check this out. Okay, Madness Combat 12, Contravention. Somewhere in Nevada. Oh, it's been a while. The improbable. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some pausing so I can like get the lore. Place that was never meant to be. The infinite entropy at all orders tax the higher power that governed it. Okay, that's what Tricky had, right? The improbable. Interesting. Man, the quality is just amazing, guys. The quality is actually just so amazing. Sanford! Sanford, stop that! Get up! Error. Not the error. I did see Sanford's face in the very beginning, so what I remember is Hank had an upgrade. Deimos should be still alive and has an upgrade. Sanford, is it your time to shine? No, not gonna lie, he already looking like he's 10,000 times better. Clear mind. Mind your assessment. Oh my gosh! When did you get this? What? Okay, Sanford, I see! I see! Dang! Dang! Oh my gosh! No, I truly feel like Sanford got a huge glow up. Like, what the freak? Like, I was literally just watching the other episode. It did not glow up the way that it is right now. Dang! I see their posters in the background. You see Sanford's face. I wonder if this is gonna be a Sanford video. It's gonna be a Sanford episode, guys. I would be happy with that. That's fine. We keep seeing his face in the background too. Help! Oh snap! Is this in the Nexus again? No, they did say somewhere in Nevada, right? It says lock to the blank. You weak. I'm just reading the background a little bit. While like Sanford's just going ham on these people, I'm paying attention to the background details. Crazy! Oh my gosh. Dang. Dang. I really do feel like Sanford blew up. My guy. My baby boy, Sanford. I'm so happy, actually. It's like watching my boy make his first couple of steps, guys, to killing people. I love it. Oh, Doc. Well, what are you doing over here now, Doc? He's just being support. Uh-oh. Tank dissonant. 0.01% compromised. Uh-oh! So, Tank's tracker is defective? Oh, data active. Okay, tracker, data active. Sorry. I didn't read it. I had to go out late. Error. Error, Hank's charter has been revoked. Fix Nevada. His charter, do not waver. Ew, so Sanford's in purgatory. Or Nevada? Stop meddling. Okay, so he's in the Nexus. That's where this is. I literally read a comment about how someone said that the reason why they come back so much stronger when they like live again is because they're just doing this for days on end. So maybe that's where the Sanford glow up is coming from. Wait, Sanford actually dead? Wait, please. Don't die, Sanford. Wait, you might already be dead. Come back to life, Sanford. Where's your hook? Are you gonna take one of those hooks? I just realized, where's Sanford's hook? Go ahead, my guy. Get the hook. Oh my god! Oh! What are you doing, sir? Stop! 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 Wait! Anchor! Oh my gosh! That's actually a terrifying face. Anchor and replace Sanford. Recruit. Is this the auditor doing this to him? Ah! Stop! Leave him! Leave him! That face is so terrifying! Like, I keep saying this. Like, literally, I said this before. Hank or Sanford is the only one that really has a face. So you can really tell when he's in pain. Other than the body language. Oh, there's the hook. There's the hook. But yeah, other than the body language and stuff, Hank is like the. Sanford's the only one that you really can tell when he's in pain and stuff. Oh my gosh, that face was actually glorious. Oh my gosh. Doomed return and doom again. Ah, free. That's the auditor's power, right? Man, free the auditor. Get out of here! Go! Move! Vamoose! Leave Hanky Poo alone! Not Hanky Poo. Why keep getting Hanks and Sanford's name mixed up? I'm sorry, guys. Ooh! You got this, Sanford. You got this. Dang. Dang. Dang! Ooh. Remember, guys, this is just lemonade and strawberry jam. That's what we tell YouTube, okay? Oh, man. Violence seeking. Leave Sanford alone. He is not Hank. Location, meanwhile, from Nevada. Okay, now we're in Nevada. Okay, so the other place was the Nexus, I think? Or Purgatory. You guys let me know in the comments if I get anything wrong. What you saying down there? This is the doc, right? It says 8 minutes ago. I've uploaded recovery protocol to your tablet. Please be careful. I'm certain this move is being anticipated. Ooh, is this a new character unlocked? Just now, also Hank gone, and I have no idea where he is. Sending you some probability matrixes about that. Don't die again. Is this Deimos? Wait, are we finally gonna get our reunited? Reunited, and it feels good. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh! It's. Wait, no, actually, wait, it can't be Deimos because Deimos doesn't have a mouth anymore. If you pull a Carcello, you lose the ability to do it again. Wait, please bring the reunitation that I really want to see. Sanford. Sanford's literally fighting for his life in the Nexus. Where's this Purgatory? Again, I don't know what to call it, sorry. It's been a while. I'm gonna wait for you guys to comment down below to correct me. If I'm wrong about anything. It's just been so long. Come on, Sanford, you got this. It's so weird to me that Sanford's the only one with like a mouth, you know? Just got that thing open. And he can open and close it, man. Dang. Dang! My God! Just throwing people's bodies is not the answer! Oh no, there's two of them. He said, break him! Pay attention! How about I break you? Dang! My God! The way that they keep on trying to break apart and throw these people. Oh, snap, his hook got caught. Oh, snap! Ah! Stop! What does that say? It says, kill them?
Oh, my God.
Why are they actually doing this to me? Wait, did they take his eyes? What happened to his eyes? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm literally... Oh my gosh. Like, I'm the Nina was too stunned to speak. Crush. Kill. Destroy. Yeah, break them! How dare they mess with you! What is Auditor doing to Sanford? Hello? Anchored? Oh, snap. Is this the docs doing now? It says corresponding location between the occupant and employee has been established. Okay, so we got an anchor, maybe? Oh, freak. This guy. Dang. Ouch! The word was heard. Oh, ouch! Furious. Deimos resurrected! Sanford, look, unkilled, resurrected? How? Let's go! Hank resurrected?
Everyone's resurrected, guys.
Oh my gosh. The one named Doc must die. The one named Doc must be erased. You're bringing everyone back! You don't touch Doc! Don't you dare touch Doc! No. The way that he's bringing everyone back... Deimos! With Sanford! Let's freaking go! Wait, what did he say? He said something. Oh, wait, he dropped his phone. Damo, stop, stop. You're fumbling. You're literally fumbling. 7 minutes go for real. 1 minute ago, Sanford is acred. I've gotten him some time, but you have to do this right now. Okay. Oh, don't fumble. Stop fumbling, Deimos. Urgent. Hurry. Pretty sure Otto's moves. Retrieve and return. Hurry! Hurry up, Deimos! Hurry the freak up! Oh my gosh, don't tell me like Auditor's gonna like come with him. Ah! Reunited and it feels so good. Deimos Sanford back again together. We love that. Let's go. The team's back. Recovery complete. Sanford is recovered. Oh my god. Survive. Requesting immediately return to HQ for Deathless Resurrection evaluation. Compensated. And Hank, error. The current lines are converging. The gang is all back, guys! Let's freaking go! Okay, for some reason, I never even peeped last time that Sanford died. And yet, he got brought back, guys! He brought back, and the reunification between both of them is real. Let's freaking go! I'm so happy! We got the whole team back. I wonder if the next one's gonna be the official last. I don't know. I think Auditor's gonna be gunning for Doc. Because he's the reason why they just keep coming back. At one point, he was like, I'll keep bringing them back. And he is. As long as he's alive, he'll keep bringing him back. But I think he might get targeted next. So hopefully, they don't do anything to Doc. Because I feel like as soon as he's gone, everyone's gone. Oh my gosh. They said, love how at this moment when Deimos is fumbling with the tablet after dropping it, he accidentally takes a screenshot. I honestly thought it was gonna be like an animation error when they showed the screen and then it showed it again. You know, when it did that, I was like, oh, what? Was it like an animation error? No, he literally took a screenshot because he was fumbling. Oh my gosh. I love the attention to details. Oh my gosh, in Madness Combat. I love that. Anyways, that's gonna be it for me. Definitely let me know what you guys thought about Madness Combat 12. Are you excited for the reunion between Deimos and Sanford? Are you excited for what's to come when the three team reunite and fight the Auditor and defend the Doc? Hopefully he's gonna be okay. Like, that was a little ominous. Let me know what you guys think down below. But as for now, that's gonna be it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Nina, out.